this is interesting. If Rachel Neylan sprints and can get even a single second, that can push her into third on the podium overall. And I think UniSA are looking to do that. She's sitting in third wheel. She's the blonde-haired rider accelerating now. Lauren Kitchen in front. But Chloe Hosking is moving ahead for the sprint. Doebel-Hickok on the orange in the left. Oh, now that was a tight competition. Hosking certainly got second, but was it Neylan or Doebel-Hickok with third?
Hosking won that. She got it first, and Rachel Neylan over in second wheel. And so that's a good result for Chloe Hosking. Still a bit of work to close down, but there's 20 points for her there.